Serena fainting the mysterious fog. Who will find her and what are the choices she has to face next?
It's so beautiful here. It's fantastic to see a sunset disappearing in the valley.
Yeah, I've heard the story.
Oh, I knew that there was this mysterious girl who saved everyone's life back to the 1600s.
Wait, my lucky bracelet. It's gone. It means a lot to me. I have to find it.
Don't worry, we'll help you. What is written here on this ancient monument? Let me see.
Brother, who do you think is going to be the champion of the hunt?
Normally, Dad wins every year. He's such an excellent shot. And if it wasn't for him, our country might have been governed by others.
Stop flattering me. It was a long time ago. Speaking of that, you two, our pricing starts now. Don't let me down.
Look, I'll take it down. We can't let him get it too easily.
Wait, a girl's fainted. Why would someone faint in this kind of place? And with her, a suitable clothes.
Well, I've never seen people wearing clothes like this.
Look, her hair's bleeding.
Oh my gosh.
We have to take her back to the castle and get her wood taken care of.
Wait, you can't just take someone you don't know back home. It's not only bad for all our family's reputation, but also dangerous to do so.
Well, we can't just leave her in the woods alone. Let's go, we're running out of time.
Sorry, bro.
不用。
Brock, Catherine and Georgina, you must take care of her. We received a note recently from citizens that it seems like someone's trying to start a rebellion.
Oh gosh, how could it be the worst alone?
This must be thoroughly investigated. We're now finding out more and more about the defectors.
Once the proverb goes, far from reach, but near hand, a girl dressed like that and be in the woods. Who knows if she really fainted or if she has a hidden agenda?
Well, everything has to wait until she wakes up. Come on, let's just go.
Oh, thank God you're awake. Are you feeling well?
Not really, just a little bit dizzy. But where am I and who are you?
Well, this is the Salvador's residence. We're the handmaidens. But why are you in the woods alone?
I remember the mist, and I'm sorry, the mist is all I can recall.
Catherine, about the cater expense. Oh, you're awake. You two, I need a private moment with her. Hey, come with me, we need to clear things up.
What must I do? How can I explain all of this? It's too complicated. I can't tell them what my story is. No one's going to believe me.
Hurry up.
Georgina, what are they doing with the basket?
They're going to pick flowers. The Duke is renowned for producing perfumes for years.
Wow, I want to try it too. Mind if I join you?
Suitable for a lady like me. I'm a daughter of a count. I'm not supposed to do hard work.
Why do you say that? It's interesting and fun.
She went too far. She can just scold us. Even with a noble background. I will go and tell the master.
Miss, there are things you do not know. Her father saved our manor. She has been spoiled since she was born. That's why she humiliates us and is so mean to us.
It's no big deal. Let it go. It was all my fault. Don't blame this on her. Well, time to go home. Look what we picked today.
Let's get Mr. Surprise. It's Jeffrey.
Guess who am I?
So
Serena, what are you hiding behind?
It's for you. How have you been?
In our investigation, we discovered that someone with high rank is starting a rebellion. As we follow the clues, we can figure out who the culprit is. Surprisingly, he hasn't taken any action. What is he waiting for?
You already done your best. I will always support you.
She can take him away from me. What a hustle.
Looks like if I don't take care of her, Jeffrey will never come back to me. Do you know what to do?
You may rest assured that I will take good care of things.
Due to the jealousness, Vicious Hazel kills Serena without mercy. Is Serena able to spill the crisis she runs into and save everyone with her kind heart?
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the opening of our new content ceremony. Let's celebrate this special day with an extraordinary show. Traditionally, to ensure the harvest for the coming year, we are going to start a hunt!
Come on, Nick, let's have a competition!
Who's over there? Get out!
Now that you caught me, I don't have to hide anymore!
Die! Go hell! It's the end of your life!
Since I was here, I didn't do anything bad to anyone. Am I a reason why they are going to start rebellion?
I have no idea. I'm just taking orders.
No, please, please leave me alone. Don't do something you'll regret.
Go, you're safe if you leave here now.
Don't ever come back again.
Can't we just do one thing right?
You're finally awake! We're all concerned about you. Nick has assembled a minister in order to identify the culprit.
Why are you so badly injured?
Someone told me that you're conscious, so I came here as fast as I could. You've been assaulted well. Escape me! Are you feeling better now?
Yeah, I'm feeling well. I was wandering in the forest alone. I mean, it's a hunting season, but accidents happen everywhere. How can I be so sure that a person shot me on purpose?
Stop pretending that everything is okay, Serena. It's not true. If someone really shot you and didn't mean to do it, he should have at least checked on you instead of leaving you on your own.
Hey, she's better, and that's the most important thing.
All right, I got in front of ministers.
You know what to do, right?
It's time to prepare.
Unexpectedly, the one who started rebelling is his father-in-law and his beloved wife. Who is going to save their manor after all?
Those two cheeky fellows think they are the lord of the manor. Have they forgotten that I made them? I have enough of them. Send more troops out now. We need to pay the formal visit to my son-in-law.
Yes, sir.
By the way, how about mystery in the castle?
We're all set. It's time.
Surrender! It's a waste of time to resist!
I fought for what you have! Don't you realize it? Soldier, attack! Tear this castle down!
It's hard to say that who is messing up the situation.
The information that you're going to defect has already been divulged. All the loyal soldiers within 30 miles are on the way here.
It's impossible. How did this happen? I did expect to lose. How will they face my daughter?
Wait,
Is Hazel one of the masterminds? How can she be so stupid to shoot Serena?
No! You're wrong! She had nothing to do with this! It was all planned by me!
We'll find out the truth after we go back to the castle!
No! No! If I go now, you go now!
No! Why did you protect me? I don't deserve it!
You still don't get it? This is what you do for the person you love. You came here accidentally, but you helped us to find the traitors. Do you know how important you are to us?
Save your breath! We'll get you back to the castle! You'll be as good as new in no time! Trust me, you'll be fine! How come you know about your father's game? Why did you do that? Serena didn't even touch a hearing head. Besides, you've hurt me!
Hurt you? Have you ever considered my feelings? Since the Savage came, you haven't given me a second thought. You never take me seriously! Did you last spend any time with me? Well, now there's an intruder in our lives. How could you say she didn't hurt me? You are the one I love the most. The one I love more than anything in the world.
Catherine told me that you masterminded everything. You sent those assassins to kill me. I knew it from the beginning.
Are you going to gloat? Why are you still here? You should stop him before he leaves.
Wait! Please listen to me! I know I upset your comfortable life, but have you ever thought the one who you hurt is the one who truly loves you? Your father gave up everything to save you!
No!
Nick got serious hurt because of you!
No.
And Jeffrey!
No.
He loves you as well!
No.
How can you see this?
No! My perfect life! My epic love! It's everything! Why can't I just have a little bit of your heart?
I'm sorry. So many things have happened since I got here.
Don't be. It's not your fault. On the contrary, your coming has protected our name somehow.
Meeting you has been the most beautiful mistake in my life. It's a pleasure to know you, but this, us, it won't work.
No! Remember? This tree bears testimony of our love to our past, to our future, and to the end of the time.
What just happened? Where did solar space come from?
No, it can't be. This must be a joke from the god.
No!
Is all this a dream? Waiting for you, written by Jeffrey.
Just a little bit of your heart.
Just a little bit of your heart.
Just a little bit of your heart is all I want.
Just a little bit of your heart.
Just a little.
Just a little bit,
it's all I'm asking for.